Saturday, June 7, 2014, Toa Payoh Vets. This female boxer had a bump on the head about 21 days ago. It was drained by Dr. Daniel, and then the owner wanted the dog back immediately. But the bump swelled up to become half the size of a mango. So that was 6 days after the first surgery. So I did a second surgery to drain the lump, which you can see in other videos. And today is the 15th day after the second surgery. The lump is still, the head bump is still visible, but it's not very big now. In time it will shrink. The owner wanted to leave it here for 15 days so that there should be no more recurrence of the hematoma. The stitch has been removed 2 days ago, and overall there's still a bit of a bump, but this should go down in time, maybe within a month. Other than that, the boxer is very healthy and very active. June 7, 2014, Toa Payoh Vets.